just walked into the wrong apartment. Leaving. Bye.
What's your emergency?
Yeah, I've been robbed, sort of. Someone's broken into my apartment and stretched it. And they've taken everything and replaced it all with much nicer stuff.
Okay, ma'am. This doesn't sound like an emergency. This sounds like you got it together. Ma'am, are you there?
Oh, this is every pair of shoes ever made. I don't normally wear heels because of the uneven weight distribution, but... these are incredible! And they're all in my size!
So let me get this straight. Your emergency is that your apartment is too big, you have every shoe you could ever want, and they all fit your cute feet.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I
was.
Yeah.
Why are we screaming?
Donnie, how did you get in here?
Someone said gay Beetlejuice 3 times, and then I magically appeared. How do you think I got in here? With the key you gave me, because I'm your favorite neighbor.
Why are you talking like that?
Talking like what?
Like an offensive version of a gay guy.
This girl thing bouffant, please.
Sounds and look like an alien who's faking being gay.
Oh my god, pop a tic-tac and move it. You gotta get to work to get cracking on that big presentation.
What presentation?
I don't know. The big presentation. Which is what my boyfriend calls me in the sack, P.S. Okay, Booch, change out of whatever this is, because I'm gonna drop you off at the office on the way to my no plans whatsoever. I love you so much. Can you hear me when I say that? How about now?
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound.
Is this how you normally get to work?
If I had a job, yeah.
Are you gonna get a job?